and approaching the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, the Dragons.